I've started boxing in Cape Town, and at that time when I was 18 years old, when I was 20, I moved to Eastern Cape, at where my boxing got bigger, you know, and people recognized me and the world recognized me in boxing. So after all these years of fighting, I've decided to retire in boxing, and from now I came back to boxing as a promoter, as a boxing promoter. I've created a boxing league called Brotherhood Boxing. So Brotherhood means that as a brother to the young boxers that just came from boxing to boxing, I'm giving hand and giving advice. I'm a father figure. I'm everything to the boxers that came now, you know. This boxing league is to nurture the young boxers to understand that you cannot just be a champion on the top level only. You can be a champion on the bottom level. So we started this boxing league as a development boxing league. Brotherhood is make the youngsters, gonna inspire boxers to respect each other, to respect the sport itself, and also to be a role models like we did before, you know. So I dedicate this league to all the legends out there in South Africa, you know, to come and join Brotherhood Boxing, and form partnership with Brotherhood, so that we can make South African boxing a better place. I want to thank my sponsors, all back, and also I want to thank Mbuyekezo online.com.